So this is Igene's bead beater homogenizer. To turn this on, you have to switch it on from the back side. It undergoes a system test initially, and then this is the main screen for setting various programs. So it can hold a total programs of 50. So to set the program number, you have to press the program and the up and down key together, and you can set the program accordingly. So you can set a maximum of 50 different programs here. Then this here is the speed. This is the time of the cycle, which is the running time. This here is the pause time. This is the number of cycles. And here this displays the temperature which is present inside the chamber. This here is the program number. So it has these buttons for setting various parameters. So the speed can be set ranging from 4 meter per second to 7 meter per second. Then 10 cycles can be set in this homogenizer. To set various parameters, you have to press the set button. So the speed starts to blink. So you can use these up and down arrow keys for setting the speed accordingly. Suppose I have to set it to 5. So I'll take it to 5. And then I'll press the set button again to bring it to cycles. So I can set the number of cycles over here using these up and down arrow keys. Like this. So when you press the set button again, it goes to the running time. You can set the running time by using these two arrow keys. Suppose I have to set it to 20 seconds. Then I press the set button again, it goes to the interval time or the pause time. So you can increase or decrease the pause time using the two arrow keys. So this is how it is set. So now to open the lid, you have to lift this up and you can open the lid. This is the rotor. To open it, you have to first unlock it by pressing this and taking to the unlock position. So now it is unlocked, and now you can use this key. You can fit it in and you can easily open the rotor to fit in the tubes or to change the rotor. So you have to rotate this and it comes out. So here you have to place the tubes, or if you want to remove the rotor, you can easily lift it up and you can remove the rotor. So after putting the tubes, you have to place this again and you have to tighten it like this. So after tightening, you have to again lock it by pressing this and sliding this towards the locking position. To close the lid, you again have to close it and you have to put on the clip again. To start with the program, you have to press the run button and it starts working. So after completion, it gives a beep sound indicating that the cycle is now completed. So this is how Igene's beater homogenizer works.